Hello everyone and welcome back to a new episode of Resident Evil Zero. I did a whole new playthrough of the game. I did it on easy, so we are now playing on easy difficulty, but we are far better off than what we were before. We have a whole lot more weapon power. We have a whole lot more health. We're actually in the fine, we're in the green, and we're not in red for both characters this time. So, I think we are in the clear about continuing on from here. Whether or not we can actually kill the unkillable zombie monkeys is to be seen, but I do think at this point we can at least make it by them. Still good. So far, so good. Alright, hey, we did it! We finally killed the unkillable zombie monkeys. You know what that means? We're gonna save! We're gonna save like we've never saved before. So much saving. Like, we're gonna save so hard. Because I was definitely at the point where I was like, would never play this again. This game is utter garbage, utter shit. And honestly, I was still feeling that redoing this entire playthrough up until this point. Because on normal, those unkillable zombies are literally unkillable. At least in this, they still die. They still take two grenade launcher hits, which is stupid. Like, the monkeys, they should not take that many hits, but here we are. And I love that they have the nerve to put pistol bullets here, like that's actually gonna do anything for you. Okay, so it looks like I can't actually carry any more pistol bullets unless I do this. Will I take them? Absolutely. Alrighty, I think we're good. Spirits of the Week. None of these I would consider to be weak, honestly, unless you want to consider a horse to be weak. I'm assuming it's prey animals that it wants me to light. A snake isn't a prey animal, though. Six souls imprisoned within chains of death. Rekindle the flames of life from the spirits of the weak. You see, that makes me think prey items, but there's only two here that I would consider prey items. And that's the deer and the horse. Because panther, or cougar, mountain lion, whatever you want to call it, not a prey item. Wolf, not a prey item. An eagle, not always a prey item. Sometimes, not always. absolutely a prey item. A horse, usually a prey item. A snake, not normally a prey item, unless you're talking about the eagle, in which case it is a prey item. So, doesn't conquer even the mice of kings with my poison. Okay, so you can actually read them. Sharp wits. Yeah, see, each one is going to be like, I'm the best, blah, 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 blah. Oh. Catching legless prey, which would be the snake. The king, which would be the cougar. Cunning, I really don't know about cunning. Like, well, actually, he said cunning can match my speed, so I guess that one gets a little weird. He doesn't do anything. He's just fancy. He's like, I'm here. Hey, I feel like this is the puzzle to open this. It says the weak, which is. Wait, is this six or is this all six? Do I just light them all? I feel like I don't light them all, but maybe I do. Was there like a certain order that I had to do it in? Ah. So there must have been an order. What, from top to bottom to top, I guess? He said kings, so
I'll go alone.
Roger.
Stay there, please. Sharp wits allow me to bring down even the greatest horned beast. Okay, so it's. I am the king. A creature can escape my grasp. He mentioned cunning, so I think it's him. No creature can escape my grasp. I just really I capture all legless prey, which would mean the snake. But the snake goes after the king. Which is this guy, so I guess you go for. He's not actually the king. And then. The eagle. Is top dog. I did it!
This way!
Roger!
Is that a door? It is! It is a door! I like how I called the eagle top dog. Alright, so there's more of that, so there's definitely going to be. Okay, that was her. So, well, I mean, there's a thing there, so obviously it's not. I remember seeing a thing with Plex. Now I needed to use Plex. Where did I see the Plex? Whoa, at the. The Plex were at the end. The Plex were at the end. I feel bad using my healing, though, to pick that up. Gonna be perfectly honest. honestly, more healing. Ink. Notes. Management trainee's diary. What is it that Director Marcus is researching all the time? He wants what is weird interest in leeches. Interest seems more like love at times. Rumor has it that there's something dangerous about those leeches. Is it true that when Dennis just touched one, he got ill with a fever? Again today, there was those horrible moans beyond that door. It's sleeping dogs. No way I'll go near them. Even if the rector ordered me, I don't want to end up like Dennis. That poor bastard. Scratching and scratching makes me itch just watching him. Must maybe go, if can but to. Dinner's gone. I go hungry. Oh, that's how. Hello. Help. Mom. Mom. Mummy. Mumda. Herb. Yeah, so it's just like some stuff and story bits in here. So I think Marcus is actually the guy who's singing. He fused himself with the leeches and took on his young appearance. Because he's, you know, why look like your old self when you could look like your young self? Which is weird because Dr. Marcus was the body that we saw. So he could be making the leeches look like him. When he was old, it's weird. This is all hypothesis and theory. Probably not correct, but you know, you get what you get. Okay. I am kind of forgetting where the blue door is. That's okay. I don't think it's past though. It may be though. Or it could actually be this way. I don't think I can actually drop anything else off in here, can I? Oh, I can. Good. Just in case I need to pick up something. The blue door might actually have been on the other side of there. Down the other way. Because I did find it. I saw it. No. It's up. We go up. Up. Up is where we go. It's in the room where we got the grenade launcher to begin with. This might be the fastest way there. Honestly, now that we turned this on easy, like, it's amazing how the difference between easy and normal is. Actually, I could go ahead and put the plank in, because it goes in here. So go ahead, go down, do that, and then go back up, go through that blue door. Because those three planks, so 3 patches. She does have it right. She does. Mostly just to get it out of my inventory. That's the main reason why I wanted to come here first. Luckily, both things are up here. Because the blue door is up here too. There's only one blue door that I remember. And it's in this door right here. Does he have the key or does she have the key? I don't remember. He has the key. And that's over here. Oh, I just used it. Awesome. Yay, throw it away. Give it away now. Progress. Hasta la vista, baby. I hope if I walk out and walk back in, he'll be done explode. We'll just give it a minute. We'll give it a minute. It's a closet. Bottles. She's okay. No. She's not good. No, it was good though. He definitely knows how to play the piano. Called it. Nothing. Can't go back though, really. Stuff. Magma. What's this? A battery. I don't like that. I don't like the. Oh, I have made a grave mistake. So this is one of those points where you have to split them up.
I'll check it out.
Okay. Okay.
Let's split up.
Okay.
I'm just gonna let her take it right now. Actually, can she even take it? Does she have full inventory? She shouldn't right now. Now that he's outside, I wanna see if anything changes. Actually, yeah, if I just play the piano, no, because it's a battery. It's a battery. Oh, no, it does. For a minute, I thought it bugged out.
Follow me.
Okay.
Yeah, so it had to be her who stayed in them because she doesn't know how to play a piano. This way, let's go. Before the leeches get us. There's a door that way, isn't a door this way? Oh, there is. Doors upon doors upon doors! It doesn't look like there's anything over here, but that doesn't mean jack shit in a Resident Evil game. There's more than just shotgun shells in here, right? Gripping a tablet. It's missing a handle. So, there's a handle I gotta get. Here's a doggy. A boofer. It's actually a chihuahua. An assortment of laboratory. Equipment de bon bois. Stuff. Stuff and things. This doesn't feel right. There's gotta be something in here, right? Seriously, it's just healing stuff? No, like, I mean, come on now. There's gotta be something that I'm just not seeing. See a bottle. It's herbs. There's gotta be more. There's gotta be something. Like, cause. I missed something. There's something I missed. There's gotta be something I missed. Like I have a battery. Where does the battery go? Various tools. Can't I just take the screwy bit out of here and put it in that one? Why can't I just take the doodad out of there? Honestly, you could. That's the solution. You take one of those and you put it in this. Handle is missing. Rather than device, unusable. Well, where is it? Where's the handle? And why is it not in here? Well, we'll figure that out next time. So that's going to be it for this episode. If you enjoyed it, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment down below. And I'll see you all next time.